Public education has always been the top priority for Kerala. In 2016, government launched the Public Education Rejuvenation Mission, which includes academic excellence, technology-assisted learning, and upgradation of physical infrastructure in schools. A special purpose vehicle named KITE, Kerala Infrastructure and Technology for Education, was formed for this purpose by converting erstwhile IDEAD school project, which revolutionized ICT education in the state. Through the high-tech school project launched in January 2018, 45,000 classrooms of standard 8 to 12 in 4,752 government and aided secondary schools were made high-tech. Each high-tech classroom is equipped with a laptop, ceiling-mounted multimedia projector, USB speaker, and networking. Subsequently, KITE has also implemented the high-tech lab in primary schools project in 9,941 primary schools during May 2019. Holistic interventions such as capacity building, that is, subject-oriented IT training for teachers, content development, digital resources in the form of Samagra Resource Portal, ICT training for students, exclusive ICT textbooks for lower primary and upper primary, namely Playbooks, and e-Advidya were also put in place by KITE. All schools in the state is now equipped with high-tech broadband internet connection, which fuel the ICT-enabled education. Unique initiatives such as School Wiki, which collaborates 15,000 schools, Sampurna School Management Software, Samatham School Data Bank for Public, Samanwaya Appointment Portal, ERP System for Youth Festival, Schools Fair and Sports Meet, Staff Fixation Software, and other e-governance activities of General Education Department have also been developed. The Little KITE's ID Clubs are being set up in all schools and has over 1 lakh student members, and it is undoubtedly the largest ICT network of students in the country. Through this initiative, students are being empowered in diverse areas such as animation, electronics, hardware, cyber safety, language compounding, IoT, robotics, artificial intelligence, 3D character designing, and many more. For the first time in the country, an ICT training for mothers was also conducted by the Little KITE's members for familiarizing the high-tech facilities made available in classrooms and also to encourage effective and secure use of mobile and web platforms at home. Upgradation of physical infrastructure in schools and colleges also comes under the ambit of KITE. The infrastructure division of KITE now takes care of 5 crore worth infrastructure upgradation in 141 schools and 3 crore worth projects in 100 plus schools. KITE Victors, India's first complete educational channel, is now aired 24/7 and has become the favorite channel for Malayalis worldwide when it comes to education and knowledge. Ranging from various academic, career, exam-oriented programs to Haritha Vidyalayam educational reality, Victors telecast an array of innovative programs of regional, national and international nature. KITE has its headquarters and studios at Thiruvananthapuram, besides regional resource centers in all the 14 districts of Kerala, and engages team of academicians and professionals. Honored with various national and international recognitions, KITE is a role model to other states and countries in transforming school education to newer heights.